quick little tip when you're filling up tires on your tractor. So these little air compressors aren't really made for handling big tires like this. So what you do on the front of a tractor, if you got a front end loader, you just take the weight off your tire. So it makes this little air compressor work a little less hard. And for the back tires, I basically put a farm jack underneath the frame, jack it up, and it will actually fill up those tires too.